This is what I'm trying to figure out. You have like a mic with like a pop filter and all professional. Bruh, I think I've showed you guys this before. I literally have a mic that's hella dusty and hella grimy from like 2005 in a water bottle with rocks on the bottom of it, and I cut out the side of it. Okay? So there's really no excuse. None whatsoever. I don't know what is wrong with your audio quality, but that is the dankest production value possible.